public health at Oregon State? I don't know.
I don't know. Honestly, I have not used it.
Public health in general, I would say, is just overall...
That's a tough question.
I'm sorry. I don't know.
Public health at Oregon State. I don't really know how to answer that.
I have no idea.
I really don't have a good answer.
I'm gonna go 3 for 3 on this one.
I have no idea. Being healthy
in the public?
I have no idea.
It's, you know, being healthy. That was a really a tough question to answer.
Hi, my name is Brittany Grimes, and this is Darian Kaufman, and we're both members of the Public Health Club at Oregon State. With these stickers, we're going to show you what public health at Oregon State is really about. Let's go. This is public health because recycling is a good way to promote environmental awareness. This is public health because it promotes students and staff to ride their bikes instead of using non-environmental friendly modes of transportation. Trees are public health. Yoga is public health because exercise promotes a healthier lifestyle. This is public health. Well, look, here's another one. Let's put a sticker on it. This is public health because having healthy choices on campus leads to a healthier lifestyle. Making sure our buildings on campus are up to safety codes is public health. Ensuring everyone is safe on campus is public health.
This is public health. Having the Student Health Center on campus gives everyone the ability to have good access to healthcare. This is public health because having accessible entrances gives equality for all. Condoms are public health because they promote safer sex. Oregon State is now a smoke-free campus. This is definitely public health because prevention is public health. Making sure our water is safe to drink is public health. Using the stairs instead of the elevator is public health because it promotes physical activity. Providing students with a place to work out is public health because it promotes a healthier, more active lifestyle. Now that we've shown you public health at Oregon State, take a few minutes to hear how it's been integrated into each of our degree programs.
Hi, my name is Tammy Bray, Dean of the College of Public Health and Human Sciences at Oregon State University. Public health at Oregon State is a big tent that covers more than 90% of the factors that affect our health and well-being. Our signature strengths are in prevention and wellness across the lifespan. Public health at Oregon State is found in everything we teach, we learn, we research, and we serve. What does this mean to our students? If you are interested in studying healthy lifestyle and behavior, such as nutrition, exercise science, health promotion, we got them under our tent. Healthy lifestyle and healthy behavior prevents obesity and chronic diseases. If you are interested in studying children, family, or reproductive health, we got them under our tent. Healthy family plays an important role in children and youth development. It promotes school readiness and reduce school dropout and protects the youth from unintended pregnancy and sexual transmitted diseases. Healthy family and relationship give us solid foundation for emotional health and quality of life. If you are interested in the bigger things, in the environmental, occupational, or social factors affecting our health, we got them under our tent. Clean water, clean air, social responsibilities, and prevention of occupational injuries are important to the health of our society. If you are interested in the healthcare system and the policy, we got them too. We make sure the healthcare system is efficient and our health policy is effective. How about the medical field? Yes, if you are interested in going into medical care or other allied health professions, We got all of them under our big tent too. Medical care is an important part of a continuum to our health, especially when we are ill. Now you see, it takes all of us working together to ensure the health of the public, from children to seniors, to those living in urban or rural areas. I encourage you to join us under our big tent as we continue our momentum towards becoming the first accredited College of Public Health and Human Sciences in Oregon.
Public health at Oregon State addresses two of the greatest public health challenges facing our world today, physical inactivity and obesity. Our faculty research focuses on identifying the benefits of physical activity for people of all ages and populations and helping people and communities be more active. Students in exercise and sports science have the opportunity to learn how to better improve the public's health through physical activity within their future professions.
Public health at Oregon State means being on the front lines of injury care and prevention. Athletic training students have the opportunity to learn and apply knowledge in emergency management care, as well as the treatment, prevention, and rehabilitation of athletic injuries. Our clinical experiences prepare us to work at a number of different settings, from high schools to Division I universities. For me, this meant interning with the NFL and the Pittsburgh Steelers to broaden my perspective.
Public health at Oregon State is learning that health is affected by the environments we live in. Our families, our neighborhoods, our work and social settings, all of these are considered social determinants of health. We can modify our chances of living a healthy life by what we do, how we spend our time, who we interact with, what we eat, even the amount of sleep that we get. Students in Human Development and Family Sciences learn how to work with people so that they can get the resources they need to live a healthy life.
Public health at Oregon State is fostering healthy development and well-being for children and families. In Human Development and Family Sciences, students have the opportunity to get hands-on experience working directly with children in early care and education programs as assistant teachers or research assistants. These experiences provide a strong foundation for working with young children in school settings and also help make a difference in the lives of families from diverse backgrounds.
Public health at Oregon State is implementing new policies and legislation like OSU's new smoke-free campus. Students in the public health major are preventing chronic disease and promoting healthy behaviors through policy development, program planning, and increasing access to health services.
Public health at Oregon State means a commitment to health, safety, and well-being. As an OSU football player, health is always a top priority for me personally. And encouraging fitness and a healthy lifestyle is a great way to extend that commitment. In health management and policy, students like myself learn to use our passion to see that new policies ensure public health for everyone.
Public health at Oregon State is helping individuals and communities reach their full potential for optimal health. In nutrition, this means helping bridge the science of what makes a food nutritious and healthy to its application to one's life. Another major strength of OSU is that we really embrace and acknowledge our diversity in our communities to make that information really applicable to each person's or community's own special circumstance.
Public health at Oregon State is improving health by encouraging better dietary choices. In nutrition and dietetics, students use the knowledge that we learn in the classroom and apply it to the community with a hands-on experience teaching cooking classes on campus. In these classes, we get to teach our peers how to cook easy, healthy, and nutritious meals that will lead them towards healthy eating habits and a healthy lifestyle.
Public health at Oregon State means we're working on creative solutions to improve health outcomes using both medical and epidemiological techniques. Pre-medical students like myself will gain firsthand knowledge on public policy changes while continually focusing on the health of their patients and the community.
For our PhD and Master of Public Health students, public health at Oregon State is even more extensive. It includes degree programs in international health, epidemiology and biostatistics, environmental and occupational health and safety, health management and policy, and health promotion and behavior. All our students get the tools they need to solve complex public health issues locally and globally.
Now that you have a better understanding of public health at Oregon State, I encourage you to learn more by visiting our website or taking a tour of our college. It is an exciting time to be part of our dynamic, growing college, committed to ensuring lifelong health and well-being for every person, every family, and every community in Oregon and beyond.